Zeus Antonio. And if you cannot tell from the title of this video, I'm going to be going to New York City for the day. So it's just a work trip. Don't really know what exactly I'm going to be doing, somewhat, but not really. I'll see when I get there. Fucking birds, you see them flying like that? Like, I don't like that. If anybody know me, pet peeve, I don't know if it's pet peeve, fun fact, bad fact, I do not like birds, pigeons, bugs, anything like that. Keep it away. I can tolerate it a little bit, but not a lot. So I'm at 30th Street Station right now, as you probably already saw in the beginning of the video. I want to show you guys my outfit for today. It's super cute.
My bag for today, my white bag right here.
I'm gonna get up so you can see the rest of my outfit. Okay, so I'm currently on my way to go get my ticket. My train departs at 9:05. It's currently about 9. It's about 8:30-ish, maybe. So, yeah. That's nasty. So if you're ever at the 30th Street Station and you are going somewhere, this quick track is where you can scan your barcode to get your ticket. I already scanned it. I should have showed you guys, but my ticket is right down here. Let me grab it really quick. So yeah. So I grabbed my ticket. Here it is right here. You don't need to see all of that, but yeah, that's it. That's it. Hey, King Swings and Number Swings, welcome back to my kingdom. Damn, I just smacked my hat. So, before we get into this part of the video, I have my mask off. I'm downstairs, all alone, and I have a friend on my nose. So, bear with me. Say hi to Mr. Pimp. And, yeah. So, I made it to NYC. I'm in Soho. That's all I'm going to tell you. Alright, y'all, so I had to roll this damn turtleneck because it decided But I already knew it was going to get warm later on, but I didn't know how warm.
I'm just eating some spicy nacho Doritos and a light half and half Arizona for right now until Jay comes down.
All right, kings, queens, and in-betweens, look who I have with me.
Good morning.
I told him I was going to get you on the camera when I first saw you. And I'd be like, I'm about to see my bitch, Jay. And I'd be like, Jay, I said, bitch, I can't never say his name right. I'm like, Jay.
Janai.
It's Janai. But I just call him Jay.
Right.
We say J-N-Y-C.
Yeah, hold on.
That's what we say. We say J-N-Y-C, but it's Janai. I'll put his Instagram right here so y'all can go follow him. So we're doing a little shopping right now.
And after this, we're going to Chanel, you know.
Okay.
Our sugar daddy's going to take
it. We got to, high low, something like that. Like, get your low pieces, get your high pieces, put it together.
Period. Hello.
Okay. But yeah, a bitch came out here with this fucking turtleneck on. In the morning, it was cold, but now it was fucking warm outside. So, we're going
to
finish. Yes, I need to. All right, we're going to finish shopping, and then we're going to get something to eat, and then, yeah.
Try to take some pictures.
All right.
And, yeah.
Definitely. That's a mood. That's how I'm gonna be on the train going home. Say something. Ooh. Well, it's, I've been holding this pee for the longest.
Yeah. You gotta tell them about how we was walking and looking at somebody.
Okay.
You turn one corner and we're gonna be in the food box.
Okay, you heard that. We were trying to find somewhere to eat in Soho. And then we made one turn, one left turn. Bitch, we was in the fucking projects of Manhattan. That was scaring me. Oh, this the other H&M. Period, let me dance. Oh, child. I could barely breathe. See, this is why you're claustrophobic. Yeah. Yeah, she got fruits and shit. I don't know how she ran the bike down here. Ooh. Ooh. Bitch, I need to go buy one.
Alright, y'all, so I'm in the bathroom right now. I just took that sweater off because I just really was super hot. And I feel 10 times better even though this shirt. I need to stretch it out a little bit. I feel 10 times better.
Alright, so we are at the Den Social. I already showed you the menu, so you already know what's on here. We're going to cheers. We haven't seen each other. Okay.
Since Dragon.
And we're reunited again.
Cheers.
I
already
started
drinking
my
butt. It's fine.
That's it. So we got some, I call these dumb ones. I don't like this. Gyoza, so we got some veggie gyozas. So he says shish kebabs, and I was like, I call it pink chow. All right, so this is the end of my New York City day trip vlog. Here are some pictures I took while in New York City. You can definitely go check those out on my IG at kingzeusantonio. Sorry I didn't get to film anything after my quick bite with Janai, but I just wanted to say thank you, sis, for meeting up with me. It's been forever since we hung out. And as always, guys, be at peace and not pieces. Until next time, I love you mucho.